I'm Dan Elder from Kidasa Software Support. Welcome to this tutorial video about Milestones Professional. This tutorial video covers attaching a date heading to a row inside your Milestones Professional schedule. Starting in version 2017, it's now possible to insert a date heading into any part of your schedule. To accomplish this, right-click on a row that you'd like to attach a date heading to. Make sure you right-click inside a column area so that you get the full right-click menu. Then you'll choose Attach Date Heading. Now you can pick which date heading you'd like to use. You can choose to use your current date headings, which will replicate whatever you have on top of your schedule, or you can choose to insert a different date heading from any of our date heading choices. For instance, if I want to put a quarterly date heading, I can choose one here. When I press OK, it will insert that date heading into the schedule on whatever row I right-clicked on. Now you can see the date heading that got inserted. If I want to change or remove the date heading, I can right-click on that row again and choose Remove/Edit Date Heading. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial video about Milestones Professional. Be sure to visit our website at kidasa.com and email support@kidasa.com with any questions. Thanks for watching.